हेलो एवरीवन, वी हैव डॉक्टर शिवानी शर्मा, रैंक 16, नीट एमडीएस 2018-19. शी इज़ अवर रेगुलर बैच, अहमदाबाद सैटेलाइट स्टूडेंट. शिवानी, फर्स्ट रिएक्शन?
सर, आई वॉज रियली शॉक्ड. मतलब दो तीन बार मैंने रोल नंबर चेक करवाया घर में सबसे कि मेरा ही है ना, देन आई वॉज रियली हैप्पी.
And were you confident that after attempting the paper ki main to paper acha kiya?
Yes sir, actually I was really confident ki paper mera bahut acha hua
kyunki padhaya gaya sab
kuch. Yes sir, yes sir.
Shivani, sabse important cheez pehle puchta hu, hamari classes ka feedback kaisa laga aapko?
Sir, wo bahut achhi thi classes. Matlab faculty members were really good. Matlab har cheez, jitne bhi doubt ho, jitni bar bhi hum puchhe, they explained it every time.
And do you feel that once someone attend our class, for example oral surgery class, prostho class, do you feel that when you're attempting the paper, if the question is coming from that subject, it's doable, it's easy?
Yes, it is.
That actually means we cover the whole syllabus in in a comprehensive way and in a simple way.
Yes sir, agreed. Yes sir.
Shivani, aapne kya hamare sare test diye the, class
test? Yes sir, most of them test diye the sir.
And do you feel that giving test gives us a boost up, that if we are giving test, कि हमें फायदा होता है एग्जाम के लिए?
Yes sir, agreed. उससे बहुत सारे, मतलब जैसे जो नई चीज, नई इन्फॉर्मेशन आपके टेस्ट में थी, मैंने उनको स्क्रीनशॉट लेके सेव कर रखा था कि मैं उसको पढ़ सकूं वापस से.
Okay, it's a good way to save it because we have technology and we are using it. Not just we, our students also use the technology to get their performance better in the coming exam. Shivani, CBT rank?
Second.
CBT rank second, NEET MDS rank 16. I'm repeating every interview that CBT is a benchmark to analyze your performance in the final exam. It gives you an idea that where you stand among thousands of MDS aspirants across India. And if you're performing better in CBT 1 or what we conduct CBT 2 also, it gives you an idea that you're standing there and you need to bit improve or you need to more improve, whatever there, because you have still 1 month to go for the final exam.
Yes,
Shivani, DBT session?
Attend kiya tha, sir. It was really good. Matlab, images bahut achhe se explain ki thi and it really helped.
A three-day session which we conduct.
Yes, sir.
All the faculties were there.
Yes, sir.
Coming. तो लगा कि ये क्या हो रहा है कि तीन दिन सारी फैकल्टी
ड्रिल चल रही थी सर. ड्रिल चल रही थी. यस सर.
वी कंडक्ट अ सेशन ऑफ 36 और 40 आवर्स अप्रोक्सीमेटली, 3 डे नॉन स्टॉप सेशन. ऑल द फैकल्टीज कम, दे डिस्कस देयर सब्जेक्ट इन अ वेरी वेरी सिंपल एंड अ शॉर्ट एंड स्वीट वे, which gives you a complete revision of the whole syllabus.
Exactly.
TND session, which we have not promised.
Yeah, it was actually a surprise to us, but it was really good. The best part pure saal mein TND was.
TND was. And this year we are introducing TND in all the 19 subjects.
Yes, sir.
It was 8 subjects before, now we are introducing all the 19
subjects.
That
will be really helpful for the students actually.
And we are completing our syllabus much, much before than what we have covered last
year.
Okay. Shivani, how many MCQs you have attempted?
217 out of 240.
Out of 240.
Yes, sir.
Shivani, jab aap, when you attempt an MCQ, what is your thing going on in your mind?
Like,
how
I
to
just,
attempt that MCQ?
I just read the question pehle, usko do bar padhti hun, just to understand ki what is it asking for.
Excellent.
Yeah, fir agar, suppose it's short answer hai, to pehle I try to recollect the answer. What can be the answer? Then I search for the answer.
Okay.
Or if it is a case based, so I just, kyunki case based mein options are much similar to each other. So I just try to sort them out and then I mark the answer.
See, she has told the most important thing about solving the MCQ. Read the question twice, think what the examiner is asking about it.
Yes,
then you try to think what can be the answer and then you attempt. And if you're not attempting, because if you're not sure, then read the MCQs and you try to deduct one by one.
Yes, sir.
So,
yeah.
Excellent strategy. Most important thing, always read the question twice. Not just in your final exam, in every class test, subject matter test, grand test, or any MCQ, wherever you're solving, at least read the question twice. Because sometimes what happens is that we miss the keyword like except, most, exceptional, all except. These are the things which are not being completely seen in first reading.
Yes, sir.
So once you read the question twice, you actually know, get the idea here, what is being asked, what is being asked and what we have to attempt.
Yes sir. Right? मैं भी पहले सर यही mistakes बहुत करती थी जल्दी जल्दी answer देने के लिए और ऐसा, but then I मतलब test दे दे के और ऐसे TND की वजह से ज़्यादा helpful रहा ये मतलब questions पढ़ना है.
That is the strategy. She realized her mistake and she worked on it.
Yes sir.
It is not like we are born champions, but we make ourselves champions by seeing what are our mistakes and how to improve that.
Yes
sir. Right? It is excellent thing. She has told that पहले ऐसे करती थी अब ऐसे करती है.
Yes,
excellent
sir.
thing. और अपने आप को improve किया आपने, है ना?
Yes sir.
And Facebook club.
सर एक्चुअली सोशल मीडिया बहुत कम यूज़ किया मैंने इस एक साल के पीरियड में, लेकिन जब भी करती थी तो मैं क्लब चेक करती रहती थी.
क्लब चेक करती है, वहाँ पे आपको दिखता है सारी फैकल्टी अपने अपने आंसर कर रही
है रेगुलरली, मतलब जो भी डाउट हो जिस भी सब्जेक्ट से रिलेटेड फैकल्टी आंसर कर रही थी.
एंड डू यू फील दैट वी हैव ऑल द 19 फैकल्टीज, ऑल द 19 सब्जेक्ट्स वी आर कवरिंग?
यस सर, ऑल द सब्जेक्ट्स आर कवर्ड कंप्लीटली.
ऑल द सब्जेक्ट्स आर कवर्ड. फेवरेट टीचर्स?
सर अंकित गुप्ता. सर
अंकित गुप्ता, यू आर हियरिंग दिस?
यस सर. डीएम, डीएडीएच, डीएम के कॉन्सेप्ट्स तो बहुत अच्छे से क्लियर किए उन्होंने, मतलब इतना तो शायद मेरे कॉलेज टाइम में ही मेरे कॉन्सेप्ट्स क्लियर नहीं थे. यस. एंड सर आप ऑब्वियसली पीडो में भी बहुत चीज़ें, मतलब पल्प थेरेपी एंड सब बहुत बेसिक. नितिन कटारिया सर एंडो के कॉन्सेप्ट सीरियसली, एंड ओपी
oral path pharmaco karne sir.
Yes,
so see student is she was before telling me that all the teachers are excellent and every teacher has different style of teaching.
Yes sir.
Hai na? And every style is a good, in a good way we make our students understand what is the idea behind that particular topic.
Yeah, exactly.
And how to remember it at the later point of time.
Yes sir.
Are you going to give your notes to someone? Or you're keeping the notes to yourself in your PG?
Right now it's with me only. I'm not giving it to anyone right now.
Okay, okay. You have attempted 217 MCQs?
Yes, sir.
Out of 240?
Yes, sir.
And do you still feel that all the MCQs we have covered? Out of 240 maximum?
Yes, sir. Maximum are covered. Yes, sir.
Right.
Yeah.
Which branch do you want to opt?
Oral surgery, sir.
Oral surgery?
Yeah.
Shivani Sharma, one more oral surgeon in the making. Rank 16, exclusive DAM student, NEET MDS 2018-2019.
Yes, sir.
Shivani, many, many congrats to you.
Thank you so much,
we are proud on you.
Thank you so much, sir.
She is Shivani Sharma, rank 16 from Ahmedabad.
Yes, sir.